Guys, this was awesome. I was watching the Typical Gamers stream actually yesterday, and I saw Eminem in the Big Bang event. Now, why didn't I watch it myself? Because I tried to go on Fortnite, and bro, there was like an hour and a half, an hour 40 minute long wait, and I simply couldn't wait that long. But did you guys manage to go to the event? Let me know in the comments. There were so many people at this event, and Eminem was on the big stage, so we're gonna react to this. Did you guys manage to watch this live? Let me know in the comments. If you had one shotgun. Knees weak, arms are heavy, his vomit on his sweater already.
Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs.
But he keeps on forgetting
what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking.
Oh yeah, and there was this Guitar Hero thingy. Boy, this was awesome. Eminem is like, nah. Bro. Godzilla.
I can swallow a bottle of wall it up. Feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibobita. This beat is Craig Ray Ray J H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank. I spray flames that cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice.
Everyone dancing, that's so cool. Hey. Yo, Eminem is. He's the OG.
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a venerage him. Get nobody will have been.
He's the goat.
Everything is iterator. Renegade him. Make anybody who wanted with the pin frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm elemental. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing it within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who enemy. Be the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me is the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck and you're going to be the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for them. I'm not afraid of them. Man, stop.
You know, I thought that Rap God was his fastest state of mind, but I think Godzilla tops that. Anyways, guys, Fortnite is looking very good this season. I have already had my Victory Royale. That is awesome. I think I played, what, five times? And one of them was a Victory Royale, so that's pretty good, pretty good. But I haven't been playing that much. Got a really busy schedule, but first time playing it, got third place, and then third time playing it, got first place, and then the two following ones, just you land and people already kill you. But I think in the beginning, it's kind of like everybody's trying to learn what the best guns are and what the best strategy is. So in the beginning, it's you do get an advantage. But anyways, guys, I love the Peter Griffin. You know, when you kill the boss, he's like, ah, holding his knee. That is so funny. That's a very nice you know, very nice touch to it. But guys, Eminem, if you're a Fortnite fan, let me know in the comments. If you're an Eminem fan, let me know in the comments. And this was a nice cameo, a nice presentation. And bro, that event was huge. Honestly, like, there were queues. Maybe it wasn't the biggest. I don't know the stats here, but the queue was large. And I couldn't, you know, play the game for some time. But all in all, I think they're doing a good job. I think Fortnite is getting its hype back, because it was losing it for a second there. But then I think they're bringing it back. Anyways, how do you feel about Fortnite? Let me know in the comments, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Let me know what is your reaction next. Take care. Now, bye bye.
Now you can get full access to exclusive content, special reactions to shows, series, anime, full movies, and even request a video of your choice. Just become a YouTube member or join Buy Me a Coffee today. Find out more. The link is in the description. Never break, always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game.